Testament to the book of Psalms. I believe if you don't have a Bible with you, there should be one under the seat in front of you. Psalms, it's right in the middle, so just open the book right down the middle, find the big number 62. I found myself this summer mostly dwelling in the Psalms off and on.